Alright guys, Master's9 here. Welcome back to our episode of Splatoon. Last time, we did, like, tower control, something like that. And this time, we'll be doing Turf War. So let's hope that some good luck comes our way. I'm not really sure what I'm gonna really do today. I still have to record pre-record level Batman 3, but other than that, I'm probably not gonna do much. That's that. Finally won a match in the last, I think we haven't won the last two episodes, actually. So, that's good. I mean, it's good that we finally won something match. I'm sure we'll be going to Black Belly Skate Park today. Thank you. I know that the last episode, I titled the video Character Failure 2 because you go to the playlist and, I believe in the second episode of the online matches, I actually did name the Tower Control Failure. So that is pretty much why we did that. I really wish I had water in here. I really did. Do. Reading the thumbnail for the new trailer, it's a bit blurry because I didn't actually have that image saved anywhere. So because of that, I had to take it. Actually, what I ended up doing with the versus on that as well, but since we're smaller, than the paddler. I legit thought I had the Kraken. Now I can't know, like, why is nothing happening? So, that's... Yeah, you just lost it during that last, like, part of the map. We did pretty well considering one thing that's really nothing. But I don't. It might just be like how I see it, but I feel like, let's say you play through like 2.5 minutes of a turtle match, and then you like quit. Although that you probably get peed during that period of time, because you quit, it doesn't like do what it counts as zero. That's how I think it works, but I could be wrong. Already 11 minutes, wow. Took long enough for us to get here. The reason I said that is because our base is in pink. Back to the top of the tower. I don't know why I just couldn't go over. Anyway, we won. So, I mean, I don't know exactly when this happened. I got, like, a message from someone. I don't recognize the number. And basically, the person asked, what team are you on? I'm assuming that means Pokemon Go. But I don't recognize the numbers. So, you know, I don't know if what I should really do now. I mean, it has to be someone I know, at least I hope it's someone, for that matter. Now I guess I will find out once I'm done doing all this recording. And this will probably be the last match we will do. Oh, now the colors are reversed. Like lawnmowers, jump in my life. I didn't get a chance to look. I don't feel like I need this ball or something. I can barely hear on the thing on the TV because my volume is so low and the deck is on the wall. That's the other thing. I don't know why I killed those two people, but clearly someone down there, but who? Faster might have got some kills. Oh well. They said to say we won this. Yep. Like in the back of my mind, what if we did it? looks like you said I got the most kills. Well, I need 100 or maybe points to level up to level 40. So, we're not gonna battle again. So, next time on Splatoon, we will be doing ranked battles. So, I'll see you guys next time for that. Bye!